Hey everyone, this is a quick demonstration video for an Akai 4000DS MK2. This is a stereo reel-to-reel tape deck. We're just going to record something and we'll play it back real quick and we'll see how it sounds. Just a quick overview, everything on this tape deck works really good. The VU meters work, the counter works, all the inputs and outputs work, all the lights and switches work like they should. It was kept in really, really good cosmetic condition. There's only a couple of very minor signs of use. Really great. I would rate this a 9, possibly 9.5 out of 10 cosmetically. It's really good. It records and plays back great. I mean, the accuracy is super good. But these are great reel-to-reels. They're really well built. There's not that much that can go wrong with them. And if they do, they're probably very easy to service. But yeah, let's record something. We'll play it back real quick and we'll see how it sounds. And then we'll go through some of the various features and functions. One thing of note, it comes with the important 7.5 IPS sleeve adapter. A lot of the times these are missing from these decks. So that's something to look out for these particular models, is you need that sleeve adapter to play at the higher quality 7.5 IPS. But let's record something, we'll play it back real quick, and we'll see how it sounds. So what we're listening to right now is actually what's being recorded on tape, but let's flip back and forth between the tape and the source so you can hear the difference. Go ahead and stop the CD, and we'll stop the reel-to-reel. We'll rewind it back to the zero marker point. And we'll play it back and we'll see how it sounds. We'll be right back. Yeah, that actually sounds really, really good. These little Akais never cease to amaze me. The reproduction is really high quality. I mean, you know, I've used decks that cost literally 3 or 4 or 5 times as much as this deck costs, and the reproduction quality is just as good. It's just a great sounding reel-to-reel. This is the pause function. That works. Let's go ahead and fast forward it so you can see it in fast forward mode. It fast forwards and rewinds great. The reel tables, tridents are really accurate. There's no wobble in them. Just a great reel to reel. I guess, Akai used to call this, trying to think of the name. It switches the tracks. There was a name for this. I can't think of it right now, but that works like it should. All the lights and switches work like they should. Let's go ahead and get it and rewind. But I mean, it's a great deck. Really well taken care of. Everything works really good. And the most important thing is that it sounds great. The reproduction is really great. The heads are in fantastic condition. Again, it comes with the 7.5 IPS adapter. But what else? Yeah, just a great deck. Really good working condition. All the switches, the tape and source switch works. The sound on sound function works. The equalizer function works. You can record in low noise or wide range tape. There's 2 settings for this, but go ahead and fast forward a little bit. But yeah, once again, great deck. More importantly, it sounds great when you record with it and playback. But anyways, thanks for watching.